English ballad from the Star Wars trilogy, the beautiful and haunting Princess Leia's theme, featuring mellophone soloist Jennifer Bray from Fort Smith, Arkansas.
Thank you.
just like our first two tunes that went gold, our next selection took Leslie in tears to one of the largest selling singles of all time. With a strong jazz emphasis, the Razorback Band now presents Spinning Wheel. Years past, including the longest reigning queen, Anne McGill Cole, from 1923. Their names are being listed on the scoreboard. Let's give them all a warm Razorback welcome. And now, introducing Raven Barnes, Senior Marketing Manager for Sherwood. Raven represents Tyler the Five Glory as the Razorback cheerleader. She's the daughter of Carol and Larry Barnes. Raven is escorted by Michael Hunt, a senior from North Little Rock, majoring in accounting. Presenting our new queen is the Queen of Glory. She's the 1992 Cumberland champion, Miss Mary Gordon. We would like to thank Bob Jewelers for Fayetteville for providing the crown and the jewelry. Crowning our queen are President Alan Sugg and Chancellor John White. Marching Razorbacks invite you to remain standing and join them now in the traditional Go Hawks Spell Out. Thank you. Squirrel, Majorettes, and Flag Four on the medley of tunes from the terrific movie hit Saturday Night Fever. All three of these tunes went to the number one chart on Billboard and propelled the Bee Gees to the Grammy Award for 1978. This medley includes Stayin' Alive, How Deep Is Your Love, and Night Fever. Thank you. the match, you'd like to remain standing and join them in the traditional Go Hawks spell out.
Thank you. Jennifer. Okay, guys. Nicely done.
after halftime, no matter what scenario plays out, you're running off the field or you're marching off the field.
Great point. You'd like to explain the CD chart to you one and done all at once rather than trying to explain it to you 13 times and get out so as soon as we pass the 45, section will still find him, get your chart, and he'll explain how that works. Okay? That'd be great. Other question. I want us all to get on the same page today. We want this to be a high day, high moment. Robin's always thinking, she'll explain that to you later. Okay? Anything else? I hadn't thought about that much earlier. Yes, ma'am. Oh, I guarantee it will today, more than once. Can we please practice that? I bet you we can. And I think that could very possibly happen today, based on what time is left on the clock. Now, by the way, it's pretty dark. So it'll be a pretty bright flash in the sky of all that fireworks going on, okay? Now, what other questions? Did I confuse you? Might be where you just think that you're going to be a blob of blubber out there and not understand that.
What is post-game?
Post-game is this halftime show.
Good job, Sean.
Okay.
Thank you. We just beat Tennessee.
1, 2, 3, that one.
Yeah, that worked. We just increased it from DM.
Okay, 1, 2. How about 2 on that?
Okay. Now, everybody, this is going to be a little tougher. Turn 45 degrees to your right. Angle 45 degrees to your right. Now turn back your head to the camera.
Get set and we'll come back and wait.
We're going slower. Somebody dress it while you got the jackets off. Go set.
Thank you. Thank you.
was that notice?